Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome to Hearts of Iron 4 as Democratic Denmark. Managed to take out the Reich, managed to defeat most of the Axis. The issue is, unfortunately, Japan still exists. But now we're taking on Italy, who is technically not part of the Axis, but, you know, they're fighting alongside in a sort of way. They have their own faction. The issue being that they have quite a lot of people on their front line and they've actually got more manpower than me. And because of this, we can't really take them on head-to-head. That said, I would like to do an amphibious landing, but we don't have anything to control the water with. We don't have any boats, we don't have any planes. Can't really do paratrooping for the exact same reason. Also, it takes a very long time to build paratrooper trains. Paratrooper trains? Paratrooper planes. Flying trains, not a thing. Planes, yes. I've also redirected our attack. We were attacking from this direction, but then I realized that this direction would actually just extend the French quarter. France can't be trusted anyway. Look at this, they're letting the right come back in. So what we'll do is we'll attack from this side. The issue is going to be trying to get enough forces in there to be able to actually make that happen. I think at the moment we just need to wait and let ourselves get properly supplied. Italy are already properly supplied. They don't have an issue. They've got their own terrain. Venezuela joined the Axis. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Doesn't really have anything to do with us. We don't have any navy. I'm not about to start making one. We suffer enough. We don't really have an air force. I might have to start making one. But, again, the manpower in an air force is a little bit less than the navy. At least I think so. And I can't now tell what they've got in the front line. Excellent. We're going to have to try and find a way to push this. We need to be able to get in here. Once we get in here, we're good. We just got to manage to get our way in. I don't know how else we're going to do this. I really don't. Like, we can do an amphibious assault. Sure. You know, that's not crazy difficult. The trick is going to be actually managing to pull it off because we're going to need, I don't know, boats or planes. Lots of planes if we're not using boats. Was that factories just sabotage? Let's look at the sabotage resistance map mode. Oh! Oh no, 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 no. That's not good. Yeah, we're going to need a lot more cavalry. Quickly, someone build me cavalry. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right, set location. Sjarland. That's totally how it's pronounced. Yes. Please stop being built immediately. We're losing factories right now, and I can't really afford that. If Venezuela's joined the war, that really doesn't matter to me. Ireland joined the Allies. Well, Ireland, you're doing better than your real-life counterpart did. Now, they've been called in. We're going to push this and hopefully we can take it quick enough. 85, 90. I'm deliberately not using this attack because it's a little bit too big of an attack. And I'm going to tell you to be cautious in how you execute. Careful. Your battle plans from now on. We managed to make an entire province there. That's amazing. Problem is, I don't know how, like, these are set up. I don't know how many people are in these provinces, so can't really adequately decide what I should do in terms of, oh my god, look at the manpower. Ugh. We don't have any more manpower after this, by the way. This is it. This is as far as our manpower will go. None of these give me more manpower. I can't really take them either, because I've already made decisions. It is unfortunate. Right, we've got all the air stuff. I guess we'll continue down here. Subs. Foreign ships. Honestly, we don't really need subs. We need ships. Look at that. Look at how, like, the enemy is stronger than us. Ugh. Okay, where can I push? I need somewhere that I can push. But I can't see a lot of their units, so I honestly don't know where I can. Netherlands, thank you for the one expeditionary force. I'm sure that'll make a massive difference. Oh, the manpower. Oh dear, oh dear. Still. Not got any infantry equipment or support equipment over here. Infantry equipment. Yeah, you need to go at the top. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Not great. For now, we're just going to have to hold the line. We need our production to even be able to build planes to do an amphibious assault. Or, you know, actual stuff to do the rest. Hopefully Britain's taking out of Nash's Spain will blunt their force a little bit. One over here. I can see somewhere there is a button that tells me all my divisions that aren't assigned. Show dismissed alerts. Main menu, help. Army. Sort by theater. We could be able to find ones that aren't in a theater. It looks like everyone is in a theater. And everyone's in an army, as far as I can tell. Okay. Looks about right. I really just want some cavalry. Please. High reinforcement. There we go. And temporarily, I will put reinforcement onto medium. Just so that we can get these started. I'm going to look for a hole in the lines, although I don't think we're going to see one. Yep. We're drawing wars. Ireland has joined. Thank you. That's going to be so useful. France is moving its troops away to actually try and fight this now. Finally. Something to do with being attacked on a convoy? I don't really mind, because there's not much I can do about it. It's convoys. It's very tempting just to pull away from this area here and let them go crazy. And when they do so, push them from the other side. But I think that would have negative repercussions if they actually managed to take France. What I need is the British troops. If they can get up here, that'd be grand. If we actually get attacked here by Ireland, If we're attacked by Ireland, that'd be weird. If we're attacked by Italy, we'll fall. United States stand against fascism. They approved the Great American Congress, blah, 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 blah. Issued a warning to the German Reich. Unless the German Reich reverses their political course, the United States will take actions against them. They've already fallen, but whatever. British Parliament debate intervention. Come on, United States. I need some help here. I'm running out of people. They declare war on the German Reich! That's so useful. You gonna join a faction? There we go. Now I can put a join war request. Call to arms. There we go. Now, get yourself involved, mate. How are you doing? We've got atomic research, which we're going to be massively behind on, but whatever. Ooh. That's really quick. Doing rockets so we can get to jet engines. Let's do that. Oh, hello. They're pushing out. I think they're failing as well. Yeah, they are. Downside is it's going to cost us people. Construction. Okay. Company going higher on that. We'll start on nuclear reactors. Streamline production. That means faster production of goods and stuff that we need to be able to equip our troops with. Go straight down for the jet fighters. Let's go for it. How are the cavalry doing? 2% trained. Excellent. We don't have any infantry equipment. That's the issue. The sabotage of those factories is really killing us right now. Did we ever add military police units to the cavalry? Oh, wrong one. We did. Excellent. Okay. Oh, look at that. They're injured. If we counterattack now, we might be able to take it. Once you move over there, we can attack here into this unit, which is effectively just a tank. If we are careful where we counterattack, we should be able to do it. Montpellier is falling. I want you to move down there to reinforce. Oh, something's happened. Nope. Okay. Thought the slowdown was like, something really important's happened. Apparently not. Right, attack there because they're injured. Attack there because they're injured. You help out. We're just going to keep our eye open for these counterattack chances. Okay, that's working rather well. Keep pushing in. If we can just, like, get a salient here. Attack there to distract them. There we go. Then don't attack anymore because you're going to fail. Come on. Actually, not doing too bad at this whole attacking malarkey. Right. We've only got 50k troops left in total. It's not great. Right, now we attack here, since you're injured. From multiple different angles. We'll also be grabbing this airfield, which will be good. Yes! Sweet, managed to take a few provinces on the front line there. Go down to 3x speed, because this is happening quite quick. Keep pushing. They're really badly injured here. 6 units, but they're all pretty badly injured. You guys, I know you're going somewhere important. Attack here. How about rest of the front line? The rest of the front line seems to be pretty okay. Actually, that's just a tank. That might have a good chance of taking those provinces. And if we take those provinces, we can cut off this section here. Maintenance company improvement. Thank you very much. MPs. Suppression bonus, 10%. It's small, but I kind of need it. I need all the suppression I can get right now. How are we doing with the training? 8%. Need to get to 20 before I can deploy, I think. Nice. And effectively, I want to just keep steamrolling. Keep using our, like, four momentum to keep hitting them before they have a chance to really react. Oh god, yeah, you're well defended. Yeah, you're well defended now, but we are tying up a lot of their troops, so that's okay for the moment. No, never gonna manage that. Pull back. Okay. Why? Oh, because they're moving out. Right, yeah. We can attack in a minute, but they have to move out first. How are we doing up here? They're holding. Okay, don't attack into, like, opportunities where they're holding, because we just won't manage it. So this, I really should think they should be giving up. Let me see. Let's use you, because you move fast. And you. And, yeah, there we go. 93, 94. We can get that. Okay, how about down here? Look at that. We managed to jam ourselves in here. We have a salient now. Quick, defend that. I need you and you to move down here. So we can grab that. If we can grab that, we can then cut this area in half. Give us a new axis of advance. Come on. New axis of advance. New axis of advance. Done it. Grab the port. and an airfield. Yes, definitely grabbing it. 26 divisions on this, 65 on this. That seems fair, because these units will want to break out, so we do want to be very cautious. Now we've just got to hold long enough that we can kill this pocket off. We'll need to grab their port down here. So if you can make a run for that port, and you can hold them in place. Yeah, okay. Oh, we've got a tank. We got given by, what, the French? Thank you. I would very much like that tank. Send it. Come on. Oh, is this another port, or is it just like a... It's not like a naval port, but it's like a dock. We could do with grabbing that. Oh, Yugoslavia, what have you claimed this for? That's all mine. Taking all my hard work away. Ah, look at them. Desperately trying to claim some of this. No, I can't take that. Not from two tanks. There we go. They're now surrounded. Just let them stay surrounded for now. What do we want next? We want to grab... Develop cruiser doctrine. Sure. How's their line looking? I wonder if they're shifting people to try and take advantage. And if they are shifting people to take advantage, we might have a way to attack. That's a lot of people in one place. Yeah, I don't think there's any real opportunities that seem to be like, yeah, I need to hit this place, yeah. Soon, but not yet. $60,000 people. You are, what, 14%? Yeah, getting towards deployable. They are pulling people back. Ready to go yet? Nah, it's not really ready to go. Honestly, I'm going to grab all the mobile units because I've got a few mobile units sitting there and I definitely want them on this attack because I need them to be able to push fast. We can hold on to Venice for a little while. Just going to make sure they just keep hitting us and hurting themselves. Stop hurting yourself, stop hurting yourself. However, we will attack here because five units somewhat damaged. I'm going to hold this unit in place. There we go, done. Ooh, I think we could get this. I think we could get this four. If we can get that four... We can push here. Yes, I think we've got this. There's a good chance we can enclose this one here. If we can envelop them, that leaves us a quite clear way in. Yes, right. I need you to come down here. Oh, you're falling back. Whoops, okay. I was hoping for an envelopment. Doesn't look like we've got one. One of those, I need you to stay back and attack here to keep them busy while I grab this land. Sorry. You're going to die in droves just attacking there. Just fling yourself at the front. But it was successful. I need you to keep driving. Hopefully you can do like an overrun. Right, what are we doing here? We're grabbing rocket engines again. And I want you to get the next level of fighter. Just keep going down that tree. Right. I want you to sprint this way. And I want you to sprint... No, over there, right? Yep. And then down here. I want you to sprint down here as well. If we can just try and follow them through, surround them, we'll be good. Medium tank 3. Lovely. Let's grab medium tank 3 with an arm piercing round. Because, well, frankly, why not? Also because we do want to start producing our tanks properly, and we haven't quite got there yet. Also, I only want you to produce one load. Production. Medium tank 3. And I will eventually upgrade it. I won't do it just yet. Because I've got the experience, I might as well. Yep, keep chasing them. Oh, we're being attacked. That's why we can't chase them. Right, hit them there, hit them there. Yes, we enclosed some. That makes me really happy. Nice and heavily enclosed. Oh, you don't need to keep rushing forwards. Who do I get? Like, there's only 3 units saying that they're actually working on the, like, enclosing this unit. There we go, 6. How are you doing? Are you suffering from attrition yet? Not really. Although this is having, like, low organization over here, so we will attack you since you've got low organization, but the equipment is fine. Yours are going down a little bit. Okay, just hold for now. Hold for now. Managed to take a giant chunk of Italy. I'm very pleased with that. That is a good advance. Just gotta, you know, persevere and hold on. Excellent. Collapse a little bit more of their line. Oh, yeah, the Americans are here now and they're attacking. They're like, yeehaw, we're going to take these guys out. And I'm like, no, we're surrounding them, waiting for them for their equipment to die. Oh, please don't waste my troops. Because, of course, my troops attack in support, which I'm going to tell them not to. Greek Expeditionary Force. Yes, thank you. Oh, God, look, Italy's back again. Come on, I gave you, like, Italy, look. Greece, I was like, look, here's Italy, deal with it. And you were like, cool, we've got them surrounded, they're in a very small area, we can cope with this. And I was like, fine, you know, I trust you. And you know what they did? They didn't. They didn't deal with any of that. Okay, here's the new plan. They've got a lot of units here, by the way. That does worry me a little bit. We hit them here, and we just try and push in. And I'm going to tell you to do your objective as soon as we've done that. I wish we could free up the forces here. Like, if we could free 20 divisions, bam! That would do it for us. You leaving that with just 5 units and... Okay, cool, yeah, we're doing that. And I'll leave, like, a couple units behind just to defend this area. There we go. We're in. Yeah, just keep attacking me, mate. I'm sure that'll work out well for you. They're doing that to hold my, jeeps up from being able to advance. If my motorized divisions could get around behind them. There we go. Keep pushing. If we keep that push up... This could be our breakout we've been waiting for. I was going to end the episode, but this could be the breakout, right? Yes. Okay, I want you to follow them up, because you might be able to overrun them. No, no overrun. But this is what we're looking for. Right, so I want you to attack here. And you to attack here. Ooh. France, 1 expeditionary force. Sure. If we can eliminate this, we can free a few more units for our push. Attack them to keep them busy. We're going to fail in, like, actually managing to fight them, but it'll keep them busy for long enough. Yeah, they're sending a lot of forces here. Yeah, we're going to need to send more forces to attack, just to keep them busy. I need forces down here. Give me half of the ones I've selected there and get them down here ASAP. Oh god, they've now trapped me there. Come on. This is it. This is the one. This is the hold or die. Might as well push the attack button. Do it. Do it. Attack. I've still got very little idea what's going on over here, but we're going to be pushing the attack button as well. We need to free up some troops. Okay, keep going. This is getting messy. Can I deploy any of these? Yes, I can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Still got the rest to go. How far are you along? Like, you're 22. Oh, do I need, like, 25? 28. Maybe it's 30. Maybe they changed it. Oh, wait. No, no. Sorry. Your training isn't high enough. Okay. So, yeah. They just got catch up on training. Right. Which means that you can put you to lowest penalty for reinforcement. There we go. That breakout has been stalled a little bit, but I think we might still have potential. If I can take this, by the way, this unit is going to get surrounded. It'd be absolutely amazing. I will hold them if need be with these two units. We've just surrounded 15 units and the AI doesn't care. Oh, I love it. I need more of that. That's beautiful. That is insane. We've just got so much win there. You might want to get some units here quickly before they attack it. Quick. Oh, this unit. Right, there. Keep them busy. Hold them. Hold them. Right, cut cross-country. Cut them off. Cut them off. Okay, oh, we actually might need to take this because it's all damaged units that fell back there. This is actually working out for us. If we can just get enough units in to, like, protect this area, we might actually be in here for a win. A solid win. As opposed to one of those flexible wins that are really annoying. My god, it's sort of working. My idea is if I can cut off the south of Italy, I can then take that over, like, at will, because they don't have enough units to defend it. Medium tank destroyer. Excellent. Well, I guess we should start building that then. We should also do a research into... anti-tank. Mechanized 2 would also be nice, but for now, I also then want to change my production to Tank Destroyer 3. And we're going to flip those, because we need more tanks. We don't need Tank Destroyer. Right, are you able to be produced yet? Nearly. So close. 18%. Oh no, they've managed to stop my assault. Push. Push forwards. Right, here we go. Destroying that. This unit we're just going to keep in a box for now. They're trying. They're desperately trying, but they're not fast enough. I don't think they're going to make it. Yes! That's it. Managed to cut them off from Rome. And it's at this point that the French can deal with their own border. I'll defend this mainly because it's also mountains and it makes it much easier to defend. Sorry, France. I'm sorry, but... it needed to be done. Oh, hello. Is that a naval invasion by Belgium? Yeah, the UK, I mean, this is the UK. Well done. You did this very late on. But the USA has only started sending over troops just about now. And to be honest, they seem to be concentrating on... Are you doing a naval invasion through the Med? Or are you just sending troops there? I think you're just sending troops there. Honestly, it's you know, Denmark, the lowlands, that sort of area that's really been the big pullers and movers and shakers in this war. Like, really weird, but it's not working too badly. We need more forces down here really quick. But we're being attacked. All your forces here, get them here. Get them here now. Okay, fine. If I have to tell you to go step by step. They're holding on, bless them. I don't know if we'll get the forces there in time. We're gonna try. We're gonna try. 3, 2. Yes, we did. Oh, we're good. We're good. Oh, we're good. Right. And now we've got 26 divisions stationed here, ostensibly. I would like you to push down here. And yeah, just do it now. Like, quite frankly, this would be beautiful. In fact, don't even bother pushing this area. Like, I'll manually tell you to do this when you need to. Start pushing that now. Because you can just keep pushing these units. And if we can get there before Belgium, we get to claim the land. I don't want Belgium to claim the land. Oh, can I deploy those damn... There we go. Please join in with the suppression. Hopefully that'll be enough. I don't know if it will be. Please send me more oil. Oil master. Switzerland's going to send me one unit. Thank you very much, Switzerland. I think that probably will be enough to calm the resistance. Right. If I've got any more motorized that I can see in this area, it is getting added to that lower front because I need units who can move fast. Right. Grab all the motorized here. Charge them down there. The idea being we run over any troops we can see and we claim as much land as we can. Fighter 2... Fighter 3. It's going to take a lot longer for Fighter 3. Colombia, join the Allies, because I assume they're fighting against Venezuela. Oh, yeah. Looking beautiful. Called into war with Colombia. Meh. I will need more oil. More oil. All the oil. And we're doing good. Look at that. That push there. Now, I know we've gone significantly over time this episode, but I thought it was necessary. We've got Rome. Italy is falling quite happily. Well, not happily for them, but for us. 85% unity. Let's check how long they're going to take to fall. What war would it be? Current wars. The Italian-British war, I think. Okay, it's 57%. Oh, we'll call Colombia because why not? So yeah, we're going to be able to push down to Palermo relatively soon. Should be any issues with taking over any stuff. America seems to have mostly sent forces over here to deal with Italy in, the Greco-Roman area. That's not the Greco-Roman area. This is the Roman area. That's just Greece and Macedonia and, you know, modern day Kosovo, Yugoslavia, etc. Yugoslavia is pretty strong. Gotta admit, they've done well. But for this episode... If you've liked, not subscribed, please consider subscribing. And until next time, when I think we'll be finishing off Italy and then turning our attention to what the hell we have to do over here with Japan, just remember to stay shiny.